In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a highlight effect inside DaVinci Resolve. So let's get right into it. So I've already got my timeline open and the beautiful sonnet 18 by Sir William Shakespeare waiting. And for this effect, we're going to click on the toolbox under the effects and search for a solid color. We're going to drag and drop it to our timeline like this. We're going to choose the color of our liking. I'm going to choose yellow. Now we're going to click on this button right here, the transform button, and we can use these little circles on the edges of our screen to manipulate the size of our solid color, like this. Now let's choose a line to highlight. I'm going to choose this one right here, so let's position our solid color, like this, adjust the size, make it fill the line, like this. Okay, but for us to make the line visible, we have to come to settings, scroll down, and here in the composite mode, we're going to change it from normal to color. Now it's time to animate. So making sure we're at the beginning of the clip, we're gonna come to the crop tool and set a keyframe right here on crop right. Now we're gonna move the slider all the way up. Now we'll go, let's say, 2 seconds ahead and bring the slider all the way down, like this. And let's see how it looks. Looks good, but we can make it better. We can click on this button right here to change the smoothness of the curve. Now we're gonna click on this little circle right here, and then we're gonna choose this property right here. And as you can see, a curve appeared. That means we smoothed out the end of the animation. Well, let's see how it looks. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you want to learn more about DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.